Welcome back, folks, to another episode of Cities Skylines. And we're expanding pretty decently. I still have room to expand up here. We got just a little bit of room to explore down there. We got this roundabout there still having traffic issues. I actually want to... I can't move you. Crap. Because I want that to go straight over to there. And that will help relieve pressure on that. Don't know why it does that, but... it bothers me. We need... we'll just do that there. There we go. Go. And I think I'm gonna put in a new bus line here. Start there, go around this way, down around here. Thank you. Like so. And that will hopefully help with some of the congestion. And I actually like how I did that. Yes, it creates a stoplight, but it makes it where it's like a roundabout, pretty much. Want to get high school in here. Right there will be good. Not much I can do unless I want to try to win a small roundabout. Which I don't feel like doing. How's our... Yeah, that's King Fall. Crapaloa. So. Let me... build this down to here. Down to there. Like that there. I could actually even do this. Go here. Like so. Hopefully that would help with the traffic around there. Industrial. I hate how that's doing that now. sit here and get this right. I do need another commercial center, which I think can be around that. So let me just continue that up there. I'll just do straight like that. Now I will do a whole separate district for this one here. Can't park, and let me just say planning, encourage biking, heavy traffic band, fast recovery. Helicopter rest, high priority reconnaissance, parks and rec. That's gonna be the tourism district. Actually, if I do that there. Just wind that out a little bit to there. Drop that down to there. Now delete those. Grab that. And I'll do something like that. Keep that straight, but not as long, like so. Go up like that. All right, let me zone this in. Let's give it water first. So, and I think I might probably want to build like that. commercial in there. We're still growing fine. Our trash issues is we need to turn that off for now. No, we'll keep it on. I'll put the bus depot right there. Take this road. It goes. Straight. Down like that. There we go. And people are already using it. It's a quicker route. Brand new bridge. And I think I will take a loan though. My police and stuff down, but I'll turn it up. I don't need that building yet. What I do want though, or what's it? In here. It's that.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors.